No. Close to you.
Oh, right.
That's the big Carpenter.
Close
set.
To
Wait,
you.
I think this was the one that... can we hear it?
Yeah. Let's hear a little bit. What,
who is she singing it to? A feather?
The Grim Reaper. This is the one I think that
I've heard this.
This is the biggie.
Are we fucking discussing the Carpenters on a shock jock radio show?
Okay, John Valley.
Vultures.
That's fucking hilarious.
Oh, that's funny.
Du-du-du. 32, man, that's sad.
Thank you. Oh, wow. Ew.
Oh,
she looks really fat on the right.
She looks really fat. What do we got here? Before and after? Oh, come on. No way. That's stretched.
What a puppet face.
After
is
looks,
it?
After looks like she opened a lost ark.
Fuck, his face was melting, man.
Wow.
Oh, big teeth.
How you doing? Get in the coffin.
That's what she looks like.
Go fuck yourself.
It's fucking George with a big wig on.
Suck that cock.
Oh wow.
Can you please turn that up? I want to enjoy the song. Thank you.
Please let Goldblum comment. Please let Jeff comment one more time.
Try a lot. No, he's dead.
Close to you.
Shut your goddamn pie hole.
Detective John Kimball. I'm a twig, you idiot.
Now choke yourself. Don't pull my fucking hand over there. I said choke yourself. What's your name, fat body? You are a disgusting fat body, Private Pyle.
Hey, you little maggot. You make me want to vomit.
What is that, Private Pyle?
Sir, jelly donuts, sir.
Can I tell you that you fucking Goldblum... So anytime a woman's clip is played, goddamn rich cunt will fucking tickle me pink.